In simplifying this expression, I notice that all of the bases are y, and that's helpful. But that leads me to a couple different paths I could take. I could start by dividing y to the 3/4 over y to the 5/4, or y to the 3/4 divided by y to the negative 2nd, or I could work with simplifying that denominator, which is the path I'm going to take. So simplifying the denominator, I first want to rewrite that as y to the 5/4 times, and I want that negative 2 to be in terms of fourths, so I'm going to rewrite that as y to the negative 8/4. And now I see that my denominator is going to be y to the negative 3/4, because when you multiply like bases, you add their exponents. And my numerator is still y to the positive 3/4. And now when you divide like bases, you subtract. So I have y to the 3/4 minus a negative 3/4. And so 3/4 minus a negative, that means adding it, will give me y to the 6/4, which can be reduced to y to the 3/2 power.